Welcome to Principles of Modeling for Cyber-Physical Systems. My name is Madhur Behl, and I will be your instructor for this course. I am an assistant professor in computer science and in systems and information engineering at the University of Virginia, where I conduct research on cyber-physical systems at the UVA Link Lab. In this course, you will learn how to mathematically model three different types of cyber-physical systems, or CPS. We will begin with the energy CPS module, where we will build a predictive model of how temperature inside a building varies due to environment conditions, occupant behavior, and building operations. You will learn how to use first principles of physics to model the dynamical thermal response of a building. You will also use a tool called Energy Plus, which is a simulation tool for building automation experts. In the second module, the medical cyber-physical systems, we will tackle a really hard question of how can we verify that the software on a pacemaker or an implantable cardiac device will always be safe. We will use a different kind of model called timed automata to model the electrophysiology of a human heart and learn about the principles of model checking. Here you will learn how to work with a model checking tool called UPAL. And finally, we will learn how to model automotive cyber-physical systems. You will use data-driven models to predict the steering response of a self-driving car using nothing but images. Working in cyber-physical systems involves understanding the underlying domain or the physical system. In each module, you will get exposed to domain knowledge required to answer the modeling questions. By the end of the course, you would have learned modeling principles, techniques, and tools useful for conducting research in cyber-physical systems. The ideal student for this course is someone who wants to expand on their knowledge about modeling real systems and is willing to learn new tools. Feel free to take a look at the course website and the course description, and I look forward to seeing you in class.